constantly. And people would say they're the lucky ones. I used to know my place was the spot next to you. Now I'm searching the room for an empty seat. 'Cause lately I don't even know what page you're on. Oh, a simple complication. This communication's lead to fallout. So many things that I wish you knew. So many walls up I can't break through. Now I'm standing alone in a crowded room and we're not speaking. And I'm dying to know, is it killing you like it's killing me? Yeah. I don't know what to say since the twist of fate when it all broke down. And the story of us looks a lot like a tragedy now. Next chapter.
Opposites subtract, we're completely out of their mind. I've been emailing my cousin Lucy for a few weeks now, and we get along perfectly fine. Well, that was until I found out we had to live together. Let's just get on with the real story. Let's see if I have any new emails. Oh look, there's one from Lucy.
Hey Alex, it's me again, Lucy, and I have some really exciting news. I'm coming to stay with you guys. I can't believe I'm gonna finally get to meet you. It won't be for a while, and I'll only be there for a couple of weeks, but it's really exciting still, and I can't wait to see you. Love always, Lucy.
I bet we'll be exactly alike. I bet you'll love sports, and she'll be even better than I am. And I bet you'll hate the color pink, but love the color blue, just like me.
Knock, knock.
Oh my gosh, Lucy.
Hey, I love your shirt.
I do. I love yours too. Do you like red?
Of course I do. You like blue?
It's my favorite color.
That's so cool.
Okay, why don't you come on inside?
All right.
So, you want to go play some soccer?
Oh my gosh, that sounds like so much fun.
I know, I love soccer.
Maybe afterwards we could like play some hockey or something.
I know, those are my two favorite sports.
Oh my gosh, mine too.
I'm sure we'll get along just fine.
I think so too.
Do you like my room?
It's really sportsy, it's so fun.
Thanks.
I'm really glad that I get to come and stay with you.
I know, this is gonna be an adventure.
And I can't wait till we start to go to school together.
That's gonna be really funny.
I know. Hopefully we'll have like the same friends and everything.
Yeah, don't worry. I'll show you around.
Cool, thanks. Why don't we play fetch or something? Wait, what's your dog's name again?
Oh, her name's Coconut.
Oh, that's such a cute name. I love it.
Yeah, my brother named her.
Does she know how to play fetch?
No, not really.
Maybe we could teach her.
That's a good idea. I bet we'll get along just fine. I guess I should write Lucy back. Dear Lucy, I can't wait till you come in. You have to tell me what time your flight's gonna arrive too. I'm sure we'll get along just fine. I can't wait to show you around. See you soon, Alex. I guess I should go to bed.
Yeah.
Oh, I have an email from Lucy.
Hey Alex, it's Lucy again, and now I'm in the airport where I actually have Wi-Fi connection. Thank goodness. So I thought I'd shoot you off an email. I'm about to catch my flight, and I'll be there in about 2 hours. I am so excited. Can't wait to see you. Love always, Lucy.
Hey Lucy, I can't wait till you arrive. I'm sure you will get along perfectly and everything. I arranged my room too. So I guess I'll see you in 2 hours. As always, Alex.
Right back in, and I know I'm never letting this go. I'm stuck on you.
What was that? She can't be all here already, can she? It's only been 10 minutes since I took the email.
Some days you know I wanna just give.
Alex!
Who are you?
I'm Lucy, your cousin.
Oh, hey, Lucy. Come in.
Okay.
Oh, hi, Lucy. I wasn't expecting you yet.
Oh, well, I set the email at 5, so...
Oh, well, I was out playing baseball until just about 10 minutes ago.
Oh, well, it's great to finally meet you.
Yeah, you too. Let me show you around my room. That's my bed, and somewhere, that's Coconut, my dog. Sorry it's a little messy, I wasn't really, expecting you yet.
Oh, no problem. So, where would you like me to put my stuff?
You can throw it on the bed, I guess. We have a cot, bed, and, dresser coming in tomorrow.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. Hey, Lucy, I'm going to hockey practice now.
Okay, I don't have dance till later, so bye, have fun. You know, I think this room could use a little redecorating.